Now, hello everyone, Pixel Gaming here, welcome to a new video. So today we are going to be playing Red Dead Online. Actually, no. Wait, no, I'm back, but it's just been a while. Basically, I made a few videos and went back to this. I'm coming back to this. By the way, some footage it was accidentally corrupted, so sadly I can't just show you some missions. Yeah. Also, in recent news, found out from a tweet that, well, GTA 6 is in development, which is I don't really know how to say about that. I guess I never saw it, think it was going to come out, but I guess we can expect something. Not saying that it is GTA 6 though. It could be Grand Theft Auto 5 expanded enhanced. You know, it could be Rockstar pointing out that it is that and just trying to get our hopes up. It could be that. You know, you can't get really fooled in this. Whatever, that doesn't matter because I'm gonna have fun playing Red Dead Redemption 2. Not really online, GTA 6 and GTA 5 and whatnot. For now, at least, until it comes out, I'm believing it. I'm not believing anything until I see at least a trailer come out. Then I'm believing it's real. Jesus, look at these frames. My god. What am I, having an ultimate gaming PC? Wow, I bet you wish you had these specs, huh? I'm just joking. I actually have a terrible graphics card. It's a 1650. It's behind the times, sadly. Right, I think I'll fast travel over.
Madam, I implore you to be sensible.
Oh, I am being sensible. I swore I would kill them, each and every one of them. From the way I see it, I will do. I'm afraid my mind's made up.
But Mrs. Leclerc, Teddy Brown, he's just a second-rate, common, no-good horse thief. You kill him and the rest of his boys, well, you'll wind up in jail, or worse. And we will never find out who killed your husband. You know it, and I know
I believe Teddy Brown killed my husband.
it. If he did so, he did it on behalf of his sister, her husband, or Jeremiah Shaw.
Perhaps,
Besides,
but.
he's holed up in there, besieged by marshals.
Marshals? What good did a marshal ever do anyone?
That's why we'll send in our professionals to get the job done, and no one will know you had anything to do with it. It's too early to show your hand, madam.
Okay.
You, come with me. And remember, these are the people that put you in jail, so don't overly concern yourself with pity. Madam, stay here, please.
All right, well, I don't
Sergeant
really know
Orr.
why we're doing this. I don't have much of a revenge plan. If someone put me in jail, I guess it's sort of my fault. Anyway, let's follow Holy Camp.
By your own rules. In some ways, I admire that. Although maybe at times you seem a touch confused? Confusing? I don't know. But I hope, either way, good, bad, or plain indifferent, after all she has done for you, that you will be loyal to my mistress. Kill Teddy Brown, not out of vengeance or righteousness, but out of duty to her, compassion for her. Thinks he got away with taking my master and taking your freedom. Show him he hasn't. It's what you owe. Brown's shown himself to be a desperado more than his other three conspirators. Wears a gun on his hip like the one that shot my master. Dangerous.
Okay.
He's made himself very hard to kill. You get close enough, you'll see. I've tried to make the fight somewhat even. Just wait till we get there, okay? The marshal and his men were in hot water when I left them. pushed off their guns and almost out of the fight. Let's hope things have improved a touch. There's the fort.
Okay, well, I guess I should probably run you on what happened the last time I was recording. So basically, I went to a place and shot a lot of people.
Getting on, Marshal.
That bastard is holed up tight as he can be.
What's meant that dude?
I've already had two men shot since last we spoke.
That's too bad. Luckily, I brought in the cavalry, so to speak.
You have, huh?
Yes. My associates. And what's more, I think I found a way of ensuring they don't get themselves shot. Like your deputies. Put those on.
Teddy Brown is a bad man.
One of the worst.
But there's folk in Blackwater. Powerful folk. Who asked my boss to get me to leave him alone.
I can imagine. Amos Lansing and Jeremiah Shaw, perhaps?
I don't know. Maybe. My lord! Look at you!
I read about this. Australian, I believe. Always wanted to see if it works.
My friends, let me take you up. Come on.
Bring us Teddy Brown. Dead or alive.
Bulletproof armor. Okay. Let's get into Fort Mercer and slow him down. Let's probably refill my Deadeye, but I can't refill. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah, I really need to. Okay, I can't refill my Deadeye. Let's just, let's use you. Well, this thing. Oh, this is kind of weird, those controls. Get off the pier and into the battlefield. This is intense. Oh, what the fuck? Blew up? What do you mean blew up?
Thank you.
Oh, so he's away, isn't he, Mike? Right, let's go further into the battlefield. That meant I should use a gun. Look at that, I killed one. Bad game, getting better at this already. Alright, who else? Which Roman decides to go in my prison? trying to do a good cowboy, this is a terrible cowboy. I mean, I guess it depends on which kind of cowboy you want. It's kind of like a hillbilly.
You think I'm afraid of you fools?
Put down Teddy Brown.
Say hello to Jesus.
They hello to Jesus. They mean God or something, or like heaven. Fucking hell, my angel. Oh, you stupid. Stop shooting me. Actually, that's no request. That's something. That's like really dumb. Imagine like someone trying to kill you, like trying to defend yourself. Hey, stop shooting. Well, I guess if his chest is plated, I just have to aim for the dick. Let's retry that. Duckshot. Hit for the checkpoints. If it doesn't, that's very unfortunate. Oh my god, I saw you in the head. Oh yeah, right, you have head waiting. Well, I also have a tin can on my head as well. Oh my god. Can I shoot you in the leg or something? It's not like he's impenetrable. Jesus, not even normal Wild West body armor to survive that. No, use your gun. Oh my god, this game is unstoppable.
Mrs. Leclerc.
Who killed my husband? Who killed my husband?
Your husband? That little milksot? I guess I imagined he was your brother. No woman would ever marry his kind. I did kill him. I did it. And he was begging for his life. Pathetic, really.
Who put you up to it? Who?
Lady, that's none of your damn business.
Then I guess we'll kill the lot of them. That's one down, three to go. Mr. Horley, pay our friends for their service.
Thank you. We shall be in touch.
There you are. Still a good soul, huh? That's nice. Real nice. But your new friend, the Marshal, he's having problems. More problems. With your even newer friend, Montez. They're in the sheriff's office in Valentine. He asked me to ask you if you can bring a goddamn posse and come armed. Can you do that? Yeah, I thought you could. Let's get going.
Right, let's go. Wait, wrong course. Valentine Chef's office. Okay, let's go.
Tom, who are they?
Well, they're with me.
Let me go.
Tom, not to put too fine a point upon
it. And I'll let you all
live.
We
don't need deep shit. Pardon my language. Now, he's talking sense.
We're all adults here, Bob.
Sure as shit is shit. They'll be back until they freed Montez, and we and every decent person in this town is dead.
You know what, Bob? Montez. I'm a man of many contradictions. Thought long and hard about a speech about ethics, about responsibility, about rule of law. Then I decided I'd just do this and hang the consequences.
You killed him!
No shit. So that's one less problem we gotta worry about. Now what was the real problem in this town?
His boys will be back to kill us all.
Well, then we better get prepared.
Right, well, this guy's kind of corrupt.
Go up and station them where they'll be most useful. I expect Montez's men will be here shortly. We must hold this.
Oh, we're moving these dudes.
Where you want your sharpshooter then?
Follow me, you useless fucking prick. You better use auto aim, or I'm going to fucking kill you after this. This position? I think.
Here? Okay. Wish me luck.
Yeah, you'll do splendid. Alright.
Show me the spot and leave the sharpshooter to me.
So we're just sending innocent civilians to war? Yes, sounds like a plan. Defend a position. I guess I'll be at the back in case, because I want to, I guess. Oh, I guess I'll be at the front. Oh, shit. Oh, I just have a sip of luck after this. I mean, before this. Happens. All right. Jesus, there's enemies everywhere. Jesus, squeezes. Oh, fuck. Maybe I shouldn't have, like, opened my head out. Oh.
Let's get in close.
Right, let's use this revolver.
Any last words?
Oh, I think I did shoot some people.
I'm afraid this isn't over yet. There. Dear Lord.
Jolly good. Well, it's nice knowing all the fine people. Yeah, I need to get closer before I can use my Deadeye. Oh, for fuck. Alright. Can I be in cover? Oh, you stupid fucking rifle, okay. Shoot these thunder bitches. Fuck you. Ah. We're not gonna get far. Still can't leave bodies. As Voxar says, gold is better than dead bodies. That's tight.
Tom! You and your friends saved my town!
And Montez died in the conflict.
Exactly. He, died in the conflict. Thank you. Thanks to all of you.
In towns, it's the sheriffs that run things. We help out where we can. Thank you. You've been a great help in all this business. It's been my pleasure. I hope to see you again. Not too soon, I hope.
Well, thanks again.
Yeah, I guess I'll buy it.
That's a fine item right there.
Fine heart.
They're gonna hang young Tom Davies. Your friend, the Marshal, hang him for being your friend and doing good in a bad world. Montez's boys gonna teach goodness a lesson. Teach law a lesson. Tell order it don't exist no more in this chaos of a world. They got him in Tumbleweed, and they're gonna lynch him. Or they're gonna lure you in there and lynch all you. Guess you'll have to figure that out. Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. All right. It's Tumbleweed.
Good Tumbleweed.
Davies crossed the line when he killed Alfredo there. Killed him without due process. No judge or jury, just an executioner. He crossed the line, and now Alfredo's men, they're crossing it too. When good folks break the rules, well, they should know that bad folks are just gonna break them worse. Now the executioner is himself condemned. I only hope this bunch waits a while longer than David did to carry out the deed. But he might already be done for when we arrive. Sure, we'll save him if we can. But if we can't, well, either we'll join him or we will see it right.
The sheriff, too? Sounds like we're here in time, at least. Come on!
Okay, let's,
Listen here! These two men are killers. The worst kind of killers. The kind that hide behind the law. So today, Marshall Davies and Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Tom!
Oh. Well, I kind of didn't like him that much anyway. Let's shoot up the place. Wait, wrong gun. Damn, I'm pretty hungry. Let's have some corned beef. Have some nice beef. Okay.
Old man Jones, get in. Hey, there's room for one more. That's what we want them to say. When they give chase, you shoot them. All of you. We're riding to a place I know by the river. Come on, yeah! We'll take out anyone who follows us. Wait out the rest of them.
You had a close call, Marshal Davies. Your bad deed's coming back at you.
I'm grateful you bring these folks, old man. But you better shut up.
Alright, well, looks like some more. Maybe.
If you aren't gonna shoot, old man, you can at least look out for us.
I can see alright, Marshal Davies. Just not always with my eyes.
It ain't the time for that hogwash.
If it's hogwash, hogwash is what led these folks here and got your neck out of I see what I see, and that is so.
God damn it.
Here comes some more.
I can't even aim at what I'm aiming. Why can't... How can I aim at all? Oh, that's one of my teammates. Damn it. Spend all my dead eye on. Just that.
Can't good be done without all this bloodshed?
You're free to jump off this wagon if you don't like where it's going, Jones.
Cats. Oh, you stupid fucking thing. Have a fire. Oh shit. Oh, nice.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones, but then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fellow, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellows like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.
Nice. I did it.
What the hell's gotten into you?
I'm not sure. Has something got into me?
I
need help!
I hope that'll be the last time for you. Look around. Sure there's something you need.
What do you mean last time? I got shot up by a couple of bandits. How can you blame it on me, you stupid bitch? Actually, okay. I'm just going to take it.
Should have everything you need.
Let's go and buy some clothes.
That's always flying off the shelves. You won't regret buying this.
Yeah, I think it'll look nice. See what else I could buy.
You going to ask? Oh no, not another one. So you want to buy sin because you can't get your own. So be it. Who am I to judge? But someone who actually wants to be a bigger fool than they already are.
Are you kidding me? I have to do this mission.
To imagine. By just wanting
I have to
it,
pay
it so.
For it gold to do a mission.
You just made it so. Go! Go and be the biggest fool you can. I think somehow you'll manage it. You got a little bit of the devil about you now.
Okay. Well, that was a waste of a lot of gold. I can't believe you have to do some missions to become dishonorable. I found on Reddit. If this doesn't work, I'm going to be really pissed off because I just spent 3 gold on it. Goddamn stupid fucking thing. Okay. Right. Am I recording? Yes.
There they are. So, you've made it clear what kind of lady you are. I don't judge you for it. As long as you do all I ask of you, what you do elsewhere don't bother me or my mistress one jot. But, good, bad, or indifferent, you gotta make yourself a living.
I'm a man.
This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. He has a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard. I lived my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would. Especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little...
I stole my mom's credit card, Roblox.
Thing took a goddamn year. It was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me.
That if you and your make bunch him bad.
This robbery and get back at him. Well, like I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to start.
I stole a penny from the ground.
My job. If I had a group I can trust, we could all do well. So you in. Now, I ain't gonna pretend it's not a nasty business. We're robbing robbers that know they're gonna get robbed. Not outlaws. The real robbers. Industrialists with deep pockets.
And good luck, everyone. But I've heard quite enough for me to join you at the gallows, should things go wrong.
How about you ride with me and I explain more about it?
It's a nasty plan, but a good one.
Orly, I see you around, friend.
Sure. Just try to stay out of too much trouble. I'll see you soon, I'm sure. And if you should choose to amend your ways and try a different path, well, I'm sure Mr. Jones could help guide you. A little.
Come with me, friends.
Come. All right, well.
Saddle up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, ride with me. Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing. They're some of the worst folk I know. Are at that kerosene and tar plant up the way. They got a train of strike breakers and killers from some detective agency coming in by train. Fresh off some other recent incident. You're going to jump this train, deal with the black-hearted bastards on board, and ride it all the way into the refinery, okay? Once you're there, the guards are going to know you're not detectives here to beat up strikers. So get ready for a fight. The men with the money will probably be in the upstairs office of the refinery. Their cash is yours to divide amongst yourselves after. If I hadn't been betrayed by my partners, my brothers in arms, I'd be with you myself. But now I got to go and make a nuisance of myself in Valentine. So they don't round me up and fit me with a rope necktie for this. It's enough for me to know that it's done is all.
Okay. Everyone's a bit like...
Now, the train will be coming from the east. You need to make it stop or find a way on board. These are detectives, thugs, trained bullies. They aren't scared of anything. I have no reason to believe they won't pull the brakes for you if you just stand in that train's way. But if you give them a reason to be suspicious, the violence will be quick and absolute. I am sure you
are that was good.
Capable of getting it done. Me? I've never been very good at playing with others. So I might hog-tie an associate, leave him on the tracks, and stand back under the bridge. That part of the plan is up to you. I would take the train. You got high ground up there or that gully for cover. Plenty of options. Now figure out a way to stop it and how you're going to win this fight when it comes to it.
I know where I could stop it. We'll just kill the train driver. Okay. This'll be easy. I could do it in one shot.
The train is coming. Take it and get to the refinery and clear them out there. I need to ride for Valentine. I'll be near old Fort Wallace if you want more work. Chop!
Where is this train? Well, I guess I'll hear like the chugging sound when it comes. Oh, it's coming. Guess there's not much need to be melodramatic. Okay, it's on the left side. Yay-pow! I'm gonna drive this wagon up, bum. Some of y'all gone down. Alright. Some of you goddamn vomits gone down tonight. Oh. I'm gonna drive. Nice. Choo choo. Hey how? Oh, this is amazing. I take back every bad thing I've said about this game. Oh yeah. Wow. Some of y'all goddamn vomit gon' die tonight. Oh no, damn it. My teammates are far away. I'll just give up and die. I did feel badass for 1 second though. Nice. I'm gonna take this train out of here. Oh wait, no, I'm supposed to drive it. Let's go! Nice! Let's have a look at the map. Let's see, arrive at Flatneck Station. Not so far away.
There, there. The men who betrayed me. My old company. Holed up like the rats that they are. But it ain't just that. Revenge ain't my primary motive. My primary motive is profit. Only thing about this is we can kill two birds with one stone. If we take out the ammunition dump in the place, then there ain't no way they can blow a hole in the bank they were planning on robbing, which leaves us to do it when I can figure a way. Here's some dynamite to do the job. And if one of you gets the opportunity to kill my so-called lifelong best friend and business partner, well, that'll be fine too. I best stay here. I don't want them to know I'm behind this. Much as I like to shoot every last one of them. So good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Get on. Get on. An eye for an eye. A tooth for a tooth. A knife in the back for a knife in the back.
Go away, old man.
Nice world, Mr. Finch.
We are what we are, and what you are is a pathetic old man.
So it goes. But remember, you don't have to be like this. There's more than one way to earn a buck. Oh, and I saw your friend Horley. He said to say thank you for attending to his business. Said you'd understand. Not sure I do.
Like I said, good luck. I'll watch how you get on.
Wait a second, why am I doing this? Is it just because I have bad honor? Is anyone here just a piece of little dickhead? Oh, my team left. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh my god. My team is useless. I mean, one of them's good, but Sammy just fucking ruins everything, doesn't he? God damn it. He's not too right in the head. So now I'll just restart here because this game is dummy, it relies on dummy, it's always dumb. Like, how am I supposed to kill anyone now since I don't have any more bullets left? Getting good at the shooting. Okay. He's not in there. All our friends need healing. I don't have any bullets left. Let's be the smart option. You're gonna die. tour. Oh, you retard. Y'all can run, can ya? Let's wait for Samson.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Here's some cash to keep you going. That bastard's death makes my life much easier. Now we won't have the army going after the same banks as we are. If we can ever get the planning of it. I'll be in touch if I can.
And I'll be in Blackwater! And your bounty will be in any sheriff's office.
I said away with you, old bastard.
Ah, you'll hear me in your sleep, Finch.
Ah, there you are. And alive and flourishing, I see.
You weren't wrong, Horley. These bastards know how to fight.
I believe so. Now, my mistress wanted me to thank you for your attention to her business. I'm sure there'll be more, but for now, goodbye. And good luck. If luck is what you need.
My friends, we're nearly ready. Just one more thing. We're going to need an express company stagecoach. An express company stagecoach and some uniforms. There's a stage outside the jail in Strawberry, and there'll be some uniforms and a supply wagon out on the road nearby. You all go do that, and I'll go get some supplies, and we'll meet back here. It don't take too long.
Well, what are you waiting for? I've been planning this job well over a year, and I thought you was the bad apple who's gonna help me carry it out. An express company stage from Strawberry.
All right, great, let's go.
A wagon with some uniforms in it that's going through the Great Plains to Blackwater.
Guess, guess I'll go over here. Oh, you stupid horse, you can't even keep on a good dirt road properly, can't you? Alright, get up. I said get up. I said get fucking mount me. Oh, you... have to be fucking with me. Oh, you kidding me? There's another one. I'm nearly dead. Damn it. Thank you. Ah, no. No, you could do it Pedro. Oh no, you idiot!
Good job.
Well, you did it. Good. You got everything. Well done. We're almost ready. So, meet me in Saint Denis when you can, and we will finish this thing one way or another.
Yeah, I'm grabbing the leaf. Get your fucking mucky hands off this leafy piece of shit. There we go, I'm getting bonds.
Home free. Here's where I stab you all in the back.
Oh, shit.